this little piece of the 12 Mile Creek, this headwater channel, houses a population of native fishes, the brook trout, that has really been backed into a corner, and this is a refuge, truly, for that species, and it's a part of our long-term natural heritage that this stream even exists and provides that habitat is pretty special. This branch here comes out of the ponded areas up here, so we've interrupted the flow, we've warmed the water to the point where that species, the brook trout, can no longer successfully reproduce in this branch. However, in this branch, it comes straight out of the ground. There is no development really impacting it other than a couple of farmhouses. And unfortunately, at some point, we need to stand up as citizens of Niagara and ask ourselves if the cost of development and the promise of jobs is reasonable, the loss of habitat for that promise is reasonable.
This stream is the last habitat for brook trout in the Niagara region. This is their last stronghold, and it needs to be protected. And it was fortuitous, I guess, that the property where we get the necessary habitat was purchased long ago by a conservation group without much knowledge that this was what might happen. It's not just Pelham's, it's not just Niagara's, it's everybody's. And it's easy to forget these small creeks and look, well, the Niagara is doing healthy, but it's a very prominent river. This is the indication of health, these small areas.